Difference between top-down and bottom-up approach of developing web services. In top-down approach, WSDL document is created first and then the Java classes are developed based on WSDL contract, so if WSDL contract changes, Java classes need to be changed as well. In bottom-up approach of web service development, Java code is created first and then annotations like at web service is used to specify contract or interface and WSDL field will be automatically generated from the build.